trying to keep it in, and everybody mixes it up. Clark on Anderson, and Linseman is down, and Kasper is atop him. 10 seconds left. We're in the third period with the score of Austin 6 and Edmonton 6.